after the end of the last Skye trip that we went on, all the emotions came back because we're like, oh my God, we're not going to be back. It's so sad. But then it's really cool because Skye U doesn't stop. It keeps coming.